السلام والسلام عليك يا رسول الله، السلام والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته and welcome back to my channel. Today I come bearing good news and that is asking you to make dua for others. Now why am I asking you to do that? Because there's a hadith of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam wherein he narrates that if you make dua for someone in their absence, the angels who are sat on either side of you, who will be taking your dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they are saying Ameen to your du'as. They are saying Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen. Whatever they are asking for someone in their absence, bestow that upon them. So if you're asking for the health, for the wealth, for the barakah, for more rizq, for asking for anything for someone in their absence, in your du'as, you raise your hands up to Allah asking for them and they're not there, the angels are there. They're hearing this and the angels make du'a for you. So if you want that, start increasing your du'as for others. Start increasing your du'as for others and see how the miracles happen for you. Subhanallah, subhanallah. Hopefully this video has benefited you. If it has, spread it. Remember to share it with others so that they can also be my sadqa jariya, your sadqa jariya. And up until next week, look after yourself. Allah Hafiz.